Thank you. Good morning. So condoms are recognized as an important way to curb the spread of sexually transmitted infections, and yet their use is still inconsistent, and STIs are still a significant and increasing health concern among women, where untreated infections can lead to further health complications like infertility. So to have a look at why this might be happening, I wanted to focus on sexual arousal. Sexual arousal has been linked in the literature with inconsistent condom use, but research into the effects of sexual arousal on cognition, particularly among women, has been very limited. So to get a better understanding of the scope of the effects of sexual arousal, I designed two experiments. In experiment one, I was interested in looking at how sexual arousal impacts women's intentions to engage in risky sexual behavior. So I had women view either sexually arousing or non-sexual video clips, and then I had them respond to a variety of risk-taking scenarios. In experiment two, I was interested in looking at how sexual arousal impacts women's risk-taking in general. So in this study, I had women view either the sexual or non-sexual video clips, and then I had them play a few rounds of a rigged game of blackjack against the computer. And this, sometimes it was obvious whether they should hit or stay, and sometimes it was purposely made ambiguous. And these ambiguous hands were taken as our implicit measure of risk-taking. So across both studies, I found that sexual arousal influenced women's responses. In experiment two, women who were experiencing higher levels of sexual arousal showed greater intentions for risky sexual behavior. And in experiment two, participants who were more sexually aroused showed more impulsivity and more risk-taking in the game of blackjack. So these findings suggest that sexual arousal is definitely an important factor to consider when looking at women's risky sexual behavior. And it also suggests that sexual arousal might generate a form of myopia, similar to alcohol, that where people who are sexually aroused may have difficulty recognizing and responding correctly to the risks associated with unprotected sex with a partner. Thank you.